Welcome, my name is Minturius, and this is a new episode of Bomber Crew. Last episode, we totally got shut down. Only the pilot survived the mission. So, we got a complete new plane. And let's take a look at the new crew we got. A recruit training. Where are my crew? Here are the pilots. Only one that survived the crash was Donald Crawford. Pity I can't see how many missions he flown. Is that maybe that's no, but they all got two. So that should be possible if that's the drop. No, I don't know that for sure if that's, but we can look at it when we do a new mission. If it goes up with one, it should be an accurate number. Let's go into I was thinking going in France, but we are going down south of England and help a pilot. Right. I love the flames. Put a smiley on it in the bottom. Alright. Let's zoom out. Click the pilot. And let's see if we still know how to do it. Alright, adjusting heading, and let's take off. Because we are not going for enemy territory, we should keep low altitude. Let's raise the gears. Reach low altitude, let's check our position. It's a damn long flight. Alright. Adjusting heading. I'm wondering, we had a new radar, at least I think we had a new radar. Alright, now we're going to the sea. It's hard to predict if we get enemies. Before we get above the pilot, we need to help. Yeah. It's a simple style game, but it's so addicted. Get the drop supplies. Ooh, remember to drop the supplies at low altitude. Yes, we know that. Oh, there it is. There are enemies. Thought so. Damn it, now we over. Alright. Drop the supplies. Surprise. Oh great. Damn it, I needed to select the supplies. One more run above it. New enemy fighters. Alright, let's make this one count. And yes. Alright, let's go in you. Head back. Running low on ammo, then you should get some ammo. More enemy pilots. Electricity has failed. Damn nice. Shoot. Take those spiders down. Three more left. Whoa. Reload, reload. Oh, here, another position we can photograph. There's still only three planes left. Bomber position. Alright, let's fly back. Where is that last plane? Where is that last plane? Should be here somewhere over there. Oh good, two more planes. Come on, take them down. How hard can it be? Do we have them all now? Yes, finally. Thank you. least we're heading back now. Let's give him some medic supplies. We're almost back above land. I thought the engineer was shot up pretty bad, but... Oh, shoot. I guess we are having a... Come on, you're not in your position, or are you? Well... No time to focus now, I need to land a damn plane. I know we're low on fuel. But we are going to make it. You get back to your position. You got enough healing. I still wonder if he's in his position. Yes, he is. Okay. Alright. This is one hell of a successful mission. So I think I'm going to give you bigger guns to shoot at with. Maybe I need to lower the landing gear. It wouldn't be an unwise thing to do. Yeah, how many fuel do we have left? Yeah, plenty of fuel. We're not long fuel, we have plenty of fuel. That was one good mission. We took a picture. Oh yeah, optional recon. Thought so. And we all returned safely. That's the most important thing, eh? Now let's see if they all... No, it's not one mission. I really miss the status of my pilots. Exit debriefing. Let's go to aircraft. I want bigger guns on it. Let's see what systems. Yeah, we did upgrade the radar. Pin turrets. Install. Fan turret. All right. Oh, that's a pity. Oh, didn't know you could have a fan turret. Anything else we can do? Upgrading electricities. Upgrading the electric systems are more reliable and can take more damage. Yeah. Survival. Onboard engine. Oh, you need to armor them all. Alright, guess we need to do another mission. At least our tail gun. What's this? Critical mission. Ooh. We will be supporting a daring commando raid on an impenetrable U-boat base at the St. Nazaire. They will ram the base in a ship packed with explosives before disembarking detonation. The charge, it will be quite a show. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Critical mission, Operation Charlotte. Head to the commander's ship, rendezvous at point for more. Alright, let's do this. Take off. Would be nice if you could fly with more. More planes, raise the gear. How many fuel do we have now? I should put more fuel in it. So, the rear gun has more damaged. I armored one of the engines. And I guess you can't see which one. Now we need to fly a very large long way from home. Maybe we could land at one of the southern base, refuel and then take off again. Oh great. Let's first take the position. And I guess... Alright, all the guns are broken now. That's one way to go in a fight. Roll exit and failed, and operational landing gears and boat bay doors, send someone to prayers. Yes, don't need more help. Next waypoint. We are slowly getting there. Somehow you can speed it up. But how do I get the button again? Strange. Alright, let's join up with the bomb ship. There it is. Three enemy fighters, let's take them down. We have some serious problems. We got the planes to worry about. We need to stay close to the hydraulic system. Damn it. I need the hydraulics for when a U-boat comes up. Come on, shoot the damn plane down. The hydraulic fixed. You got 24 seconds. We're not going to make that. Flying here. Defend the ship. Oh great, more planes. If we live through this, it will be a miracle. Bomb that again, you get down there. Select all. Oh great. We're not going to make this. How in hell name are you going to finish this mission? Crew aboard. Let's get the hell out of here. I don't think we are going to make this. You get to the front. Let's get to high altitude. Great, fuel is a problem also. Oh man. Oh great, goodness. You go for the health. This is total panic. You get back to your radio system. You get back in there. Get the minimum altitude. You are repair the systems. Oh great, we got no medic left. Oh, total panic. Yeah, we don't have any first aid anymore, do we? Oh, yes, we do. Well, I guess we are going down. No bailout. Emergency landing. That was painful. Well, I guess that was a failure. Alright, plane destroyed. Crew status, killed in action. Yeah, you got 2% chance. You heard that. Oh man, missing an action. Well, at least we tried. But maybe we shouldn't do the extreme hard missions. Let's start recruiting people again. Man. This time we got no survivors, so we need everything. Let's start with a bomber. Survivability. Why should I pick you, Mac McCain? You're an English teacher. You're 26. The radio man. Let's do a little bit of survivability. The pilot. Also survivability. You're hired. This one. This one, and I guess I get all the crappy shooters. Well, it was fun. You met a new crew, and with that, I'm going to end the episode. Thank you for watching. My name is Materius. If you enjoyed the show, please push the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. It really helps the channel. Thank you for watching.